Wait, didn't I already have gear? Oh, circuit. Accident, not circuit boards. We're gonna demand all this. Oh, that's what I was going over there for, is to... I'll get it together. Maybe. No, 50. But how we haven't had... You know, your basic drills online frightens me sometimes. Okay. Do we have a blueprint for a four? No, we've got three, so this will be our first four. Okay. We're gonna do it up in style this time. And get ourselves a nice four. I had a thought going, but I lost it. It doesn't seem to want to come back. And I hate when that happens. Yeah, c'est la vie. Here. And again, we don't want to actually have anything be produced yet. We're gonna turn this into a We want to get all the lines put in. And the power put in. This all becomes part of our recipe. We're just gonna save it. Then we can say, hey, you owe me some. These guys. Oh, crap. Oh, now all the blueprints gonna have. Never mind. Can't use that blueprint. Because it locks in what you pick here, and that already. That's, well, the iron's first. Oh, yeah, let me go ahead and limit this. Yeah, let's go. Appreciate it. Oh, yeah. I gotta work some wizarding out here. One back here. Yeah, we should be. I think we'll need more than one storage. Could be wrong though. Where are you? Oh, you're for the others. Ooh. No, that's
one.
Okay. And already filled up. Look at that. That's just precious. Now we're gonna actually do a four. Four, I was just kidding. No, I'm not kidding. Oh crap. This one we can't blueprint because it's gonna be different. Because this is where we're getting hit with the curvature of the earth. So technically when I go to put the, and you guys will see it here in a second. When I go to put down the assemblers, it's going to be, they're gonna be right on top of each other instead of having that nice little split. So I gotta add the split in here. So we're gonna actually get less buildings. Three less buildings. Which is fine. I mean, it's not gonna flow. It's just what it is. Luckily, what we're building doesn't really need. I eventually will. I just haven't yet because there's other things that I needed to get done before that, but yeah, I eventually will. Except for, I won't pave the whole planet on this planet, because I need the water. Yeah, so this planet gets kind of saved a little bit. This half, though, I will probably fully immerse. Other half, I need to keep the water. Yeah, it's hard sometimes. It's hard sometimes. You know what else is hard? It's hard to create things when you don't have. Oh, and this, yeah, we don't need many of these. This is water pumps. Yeah, and we only need one stored. Man, it's already full. Just like that. That's impressive. Storage is right there. Yeah, I kind of screwed up. This is going to be charged, which I cannot foresee having any around, but just in case. Sorry about that. Okay, so spray coaters are first. More items, huh? Now we can do four items. Everything's gonna. And you're a whole different sure. This gets spread. This is going to be spray coaters. So let's go ahead. Eliminate right off the bat. Oh, perfect. Spray coaters need steel. Oh. Plasma thingy. Boards. End it all, please. We'll take it all. You're not bringing any of those in? Okay. Guess not. Next is We need oil machines, oil refiners, and then chemical plants. And then we're pretty much, we're almost completely up to date on all the things we need to build. For right this second. Oh, and I want to go get some upgrades. We will be using combat drones here in the not too distant future. Ooh. Okay. So we want to get some of this stuff. Build a Dyson Sphere. So we could theoretically start building our Dyson Sphere right now. We have solar sails. technically no, because we don't have photon combiners yet. But once we have photon combiners, then we just need solar sails. And then you take the solar sails and you shoot them with the EM eject rayler. Right, and that's going to start giving you, start building your Dyson Sphere. And from my understanding, then the next phase is then you use these Dyson Sphere components in combination with these vertical launches. And that'll keep your Dyson Sphere going. It means the solar cells, I think, don't deteriorate. But basically what you're trying to get to is this mission complete. And that's pretty much it. That's the game in a nutshell. So we could do a lot of it right now. It's like we could get Proliferator Mark II, we could get Proliferators Mark III, we can get explosion units. So there's still a lot of things that we can get, like these satellite power distribution systems are really good. So not only getting a Dyson Sphere is on my list, I want to take out the Hive, which I think we need cruisers and destroyers to do. Which again, we have the technology stuff to get them. I just have to get them. And actually, technically, we have all the materials to build them. Yeah, the Corvettes are really not that bad. I don't know if the plasma turrets can how much they can. I don't think there's anything on the ground that can attack the thing, so I think you have to use destroyers. But I want to see, you know, I want to see the probably watch the implosion cannon. I think that's stuff we're gonna have just on our person. These guys can't be deployed in space. I don't know if destroyers can be deployed in on the ground. Oh, so they can only have a max of 3. Okay, you need 4 command points to do a destroyer. Yeah, so we're gonna have to see. It's gonna be interesting. It needs the exact same stuff. How close? So, I mean, we're getting pretty close. This needs exactly the same. Well, let's go ahead and take our first break, everybody, because I have another message to and yeah, we're almost to the point where we're building everything, so we're getting pretty close, which is kind of my personal goal, except for you have to release the Kraken. I mean, kind of like a necessity. And these are just going to be oil refineries. So when we get back from break, we're going to just basically be continuing to do what we do. And yeah, keep getting the building going, keep getting all this stuff going, and yeah, go from there. All right, guys, let's get up, use the bathroom, grab something to drink, do what we gotta do.
We'll be back. Bye.